Maracle, one of the first published Indigenous authors in Canada, died in Surrey, BC yesterday. Her first book, Bobby Lee, Indian Rebel, was published in 1975. Maracle was known as a social justice pioneer in the community, and she taught at the University of Toronto. Her work often featured Indigenous women facing patriarchy and colonialism. Hundreds of comments have flooded in on Maracle's Facebook page from fans and friends praising her life and her work.